USDA's Economic Research Service releasing its monthly feed outlook report. Now it's calling for total corn use for 2021-2022 to be 14.8 billion bushels. That's about 12 million bushels more than the record forecast for 2020-2021. Here at home, corn use is projected to be 12.3 billion bushels, exports 2.5 billion, which is just below last year's record amount of 2.7 billion.